Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I'm about to head to the place where I need to use the doll that I just got for defeating the last boss, but before that, I've already been to that giant and got all the items around it, but I haven't been to this one. So let's go get these items. Unfortunately, this one's going to be a lot more dangerous than the last one because there's nowhere for me to easily run to and hide. There's no nearby staircase as far as I can tell. Unless... Oh, whoa! Get that flame burge out of my face. Unless, that's actually a door behind it. I wonder if it actually opens, though. It probably doesn't open from this side, knowing Dark Souls. Alright, let's give it a try. One item on the left, one item on the right. You're not going to come after me, are you? No. Good. I'm going to go around the very side of the room and see if maybe if I go along the wall I can avoid waking it up. Nope. Okay. See if this door opens. Thank the Lord it does. Ooh, what is down here? Alright, let's wait for him to go back to sleep. Bedtime. Good giant. Whoa! Full set of armor. Maiden armor. Looks like spellcaster stuff. Ooh, okay. That wasn't too bad. Let's check out the armor. Wait. Can I look at the description of the armor through this menu? I think I can. Yeah, I can. Alright, looking at the stats. It is, yeah, way lighter, way worse defense. Much better curse resistance, though. And dark resistance, but other than that, it's way worse. White hood worn by traveling maidens, part of their formal attire, regardless of rank. It is soft and well made, but ill-suited for use in battle. Indeed. Let's see what it looks like. Trying to remember, make sure I use the right armor piece when I go back. Because everything's fallen knight armor, except for the helm. The helm is the cathedral knight helm. I look like a proper maiden, I guess. Relatively simple looking, not too fancy. Definitely looks like ceremonial wear. View. Saint Bident or Bident. Is that a weapon? Yeah, it is. It's a spear. And that requires, I think that's faith. Oops. A silver bidden, decorated by a holy symbol, formerly wielded by Saint Klimt. He discarded this weapon, that draws upon one's faith on the day that he put his own faith behind him. Skill attack is charge. Pretty self-explanatory. See what it looks like. That's a beautiful weapon. It's got two tips. Does that mean it does double the damage? It's freaking huge. I feel kind of like I'm just lugging around a giant fork. There's just a couple items here. I think it's time to go use the doll. Guess I'll just use a homeward bone, huh? Yeah. Now, there's one thing I want to do before I go use the doll. I pledge myself to you again. That's the ceremonial, hey, how you doing? I don't even have any. In fact, I didn't even have to come here to do that, I've just realized. I can just switch out my covenant thing. But I wanted to pay proper respects to the old doggy. Okay, now it's time to go use the doll. You know what? I never actually looked at the description for the doll, did I? There's probably some interesting lore associated with it. What is it considered to be? What the heck is it? Is it in here? I don't see it. Huh. I know I have it. Surely it shows up in the inventory, right? God, I love this environment so much. It's so beautiful. Okay, do I have to offer it up to the... Oh, no, I just can walk through. Cool. Hello, new zone. Wonder what kind of enemies I'm gonna face here. Rime blue moss clump, what does that do? Reduces frost buildup. Cures frostbite status. Okay. So I guess I'm going to be facing frosty enemies. Makes sense. Snowy place. Stairs up. Can't go in there. I think I've got to go up the stairs. Is that a door? There's stairs leading up to it, but it doesn't really look like a door. Secret? No. Whoa. That's creepy. heard something. Oh, hi. Thank God for stun locking. Wow, what was that, like a 5, 6, 7 hit combo? Damn. But at least I can stun lock them. And I almost have enough stamina to kill them without having to regen. Something sounds angry. Doesn't open from this side. I can't wait to meet that thing. Why is it so dark? Yet so light on the ground. It looks like it's just so bizarre. Just look at the sky. It's like pitch black. Whoa. Majory. Whoa! I didn't realize my health was so low. Those attacks must have done a lot of damage. I didn't even look at my health. One at a time. Jesus! I don't have enough stamina to dodge all that. It's insane. I gotta find a better way. Alright, let's not reveal myself to the other one. One at a time. Or is this one not gonna come after me? Come on. There we go. Whoa! I'm gonna try to get behind it. Jesus Christ, that's such a cool attack. But ow. Let me backstab you, come on. Come on. Come on! You can do this all day. Show me your back. Show me your back. Oh god, that didn't work well. Okay, trying to get backstabs? Nah, that don't work. Okay, that worked pretty well. Ooh, new armor. But yeah, my basic tactic there was use a strong attack when they're coming towards me, and then run away. Alright, let's see. It is lighter. Significantly worse physical resistances. Significantly better resistances against magic, lightning, and dark. way, way better resistance against frost. But I'm not too worried about that. I don't think that really matters that much, unless I'm actually having trouble staying defrosted. And I haven't had any trouble with that yet, so nah. Don't think it's worth it. Armor of the Pontiff's Knights, now harrowed spirits of Irithyll. This blue-gray armor, shrouded in a thinly cold air, is light and brittle. Huh, that's really pretty. It looks a little bit messy, I think, because it's all frosty. But it's really cool looking. Hopefully I get a full set of that at some point so I can see what it all looks like put together. Come on. You didn't see me? Okay. You saw me. This time I'm gonna pull them down the stairs. Come on. Come on. There's no way I can fight two at the same time. I have to take them one at a time. Come at me! Ow. You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is ridiculous. Get this party started. Someone follow me. Party's down here. Oh, and now they both come. I'm fucked. Take two at a time. I was actually about to kill him if I just dodged better. Instead of spamming attacks, I actually would have won against that one. Okay, I'll try taking them both. These are really hard enemies. Yeah, okay, when they do crazy moves like that, I think I'm gonna try dodging forwards instead of backwards. Okay. Two at a time. Let's go. Actually, let me try something. Let me see if it will follow me if I go down the stairs. Is that what makes them follow me? Because they both followed me as soon as I went down the stairs. No, it's not. Okay, whatever. Come on. Thank you. Fuck. These are mini-bosses, right? I just have to defeat these three and then I'll never see them again. I'm just kidding, if they were mini-bosses, they wouldn't respawn. Oh shit. Leave me alone, I need a heal. A new attack. Ooh, I got a crown. Man, that is terrible. At least it's shiny. There's another ghost walking down the stairs. There's nothing here? Seems like there should be secrets here. Ah, that moon. Look at the light shafts. Uh-oh. Just those two, okay. Oh my god, those are cool attacks. Please keep shooting at me, but also I'm really scared of you. It's not actually coming towards me, is it? Oh no, it is slowly. It's walking with this congregation. Oh, fuck. I'm not entirely sure how to fight it. Do I just run up to it? Ooh. I guess so. Okay, I got a little bit of a problem here. There's even more back there, oh my god. No, I don't think fighting... I don't think fighting the adds is the way to go. I think I need to take out the flamer. Okay. Now I'm gonna fight those three ninjas again, oh no. It's alright, it's Dark Souls. As soon as you defeat something once, you can always do it again, right? You solve the puzzle. No big deal. Oh shit, did I just get two? Oh. I still can't think of a really good way to fight them. I can't seem to really get behind them. Their attacks seem so wide that I usually end up getting hit anyway. Close to getting off that strong attack. Down, two to go. Two down, one to go. Claymore. Now's probably not a good time to look at weapons. I'm gonna heal, even though I barely need it. Okay, come on. Okay, alright, we're good. It's easy from here. I did not mean to kick them. I'm sorry, that was very rude. Second, Fire Witch armor. That sounds cool. Let's see, it's a bit heavier. Physical defenses are... actually significantly worse. The ones that are better are only very slightly better. The ones that are worse are significantly worse. It's got better poise. It kind of sucks, honestly. Its defenses are overall worse. It weighs more. Slightly better resistances, but not that much better. Really, the only good thing about it is the poise, but I don't think that's worth it. Nonetheless, I'm gonna put it on just to see how it looks. That's freaking gorgeous. Alright, well, I've got some visitors, so let me switch back to my normal armor. Hello! Oh. I don't even quite know what happened. It's like they all used their special attack on me all at the same time. Okay. New thing I've learned, don't underestimate the... whatever they are. I'm gonna call them White Walkers. How am I alive? That was cool! I've never seen that attack from them before, that was really cool. Cool. It didn't even do that much damage, but wow, that was cool. Okay. Maybe I will defeat them. Let's take them down here. Immolation tinder. The hell is that? I'll check that out in a second. Along with the claymore. For now, I've got some revenges to do. Okay, immolation tinder and claymore. There it is. Wait, my current weapon weighs nothing? What? Oh, right. If I want to compare, I need to actually select the weapon and then do the claymore, right? Yeah, there we go. Okay, that makes more sense. Since I selected an empty spot to put it in, it was comparing it against the empty slot, which means it was comparing it against my fists, which don't have a weight, because they're part of my body weight, I guess? Anyway, weighs a lot more, of course. Oh, it's a greatsword. Yeah. Ooh, it's got a special effect. No, it doesn't. My old weapon has a special effect, poison. This weapon doesn't. Requires more strength, of course, requires less dexterity. Makes sense. It's a greatsword. Less about dexterity, more about strength. An unusually large and heavy greatsword, normally wielded with two hands. Not all that interesting. Immolation tinder, also a weapon. Profaned flame, wielded by the Irithyllian witches, frigid spirits roaming the Boreal Valley. This torch, both a weapon and a staff, is enshrouded in an everlasting flame. Oh. That's what it is. It's like a mini version of the weapon that they were using. That's this. Fast attack. Strong attack is that? Whatever that did. And special attack is that. Which I'm guessing is the move that picks up the enemy, just like they picked up me. What was that? Oh. Oh, there's another one. I think I better go kill them right now. No, there's a double of the ninjas. That's not good. I could just sneak behind them. But that's really dangerous. Oh, hey. That one found me. Okay, that's actually good. That one found me and the other one didn't. Not sure if this is a great place to fight, but I'm gonna try. Come on. You gotta be kidding me! Fuck you! You have like one hit point, just die. You know, I still have a habit, and I've always had this habit, and no matter how much I play this game, I can't break it, to spam attack if the enemy has like one hit point left. It's almost never the right thing to do. case in point, what you just saw. But I still tend to do it. I'm thinking, at least one of these attacks must get through, right? And if I hit them once, no matter how poorly, they'll die. But then they just keep hitting me. And then I die. It's stupid. I just shouldn't do it. Rip all my souls in this area. This is my first backstab, fuck you! Well, that felt good. Justice. So this time I am going to pull the ads, because it seems like they follow me. Yeah, there we go. Much better than trying to fight them all at the same time. Okay, let's run up to you. Hopefully the ninjas don't see me coming up here. I'm not sure where they are yet. Alright, I think I'm good. I hear their footsteps, but they're not here yet. There they are. Okay. I guess I'll just do the same thing as before. Just wait and see if one... Oh. It saw me. Uh-oh, I think they both saw me. Hopefully only one comes. Because I don't think I can fight them both in this tiny little area. I'm gonna be screwed. Ugh! just want to make it to another bonfire. Alright, well, I might spend the next hour trying to get to the next bonfire, so you know what? I think I'll end this episode here. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm going to see if I can actually make it to the next bonfire.